play some songs for you. We're going to start things off with one of my tunes, something I wrote for a friend of mine who passed on a few years ago. It's called Amiro's Hill.